It felt as if I put both my arms and legs in a fire and couldn't take them out.
Imagine taking a course of antibiotics meant to heal you. Instead, you're left with unbelievable pain and disability.
One of the drivers, what we catch, is he says he earned 157,000 rand a month.
We uncover a coal theft scam where thousands of tons of coal is traded on the black market across South Africa, often costing you, the consumer, and adding to our load shedding woes.